You know that guy, Greg Buccheroni? You see him a lot talking about Uncle Eddie Savitz and Sandusky.
Brother, he was a child gigolo. And he's
child gigolo?
And everybody knows.
Yeah, he's putting on a candy necklace, checking his hair in the mirror. He's like, ooh, you look molestable. Good morning to you, Mr. Molestable.
Dude, molestable sounds like molest the kids on Crustable.
Yeah, he goes, they just come with no pants. It's just a little boy in a shirt. He goes, they can just suck their dicks right here.
Spunkaroos.